I think I see where you are. I could hear a Rosella. There you are. There you are, I see. I always love to film parrots. They're so beautiful. I could film them every single day. I like all birds, but I'm especially fond of parrots. Come on, give us your best side. Give us your best view. Why isn't the sun shining on you? You're just sitting in the shade. Excuse me, you're just sitting in the shade, aren't you? I prefer it when you sit in the sun. Don't fly away. What's going on at that bird bath? Something. Somebody's bathing there. Let's have a look. I think you've had your bath and you're not going to return, are you? You've had your bath, you're drying off now. Whatever bird you are. What a pity I didn't catch you bathing. I see, Glock Glick, so that's who you are. Well, that's a spiny-cheeked honeyeater then, going by the bird call. Somebody up there is. Oh. Well, there must be about 9 in that family of quails, 9 or more. They seem to have grown in size. So many of them. Getting about together. So many. Where are they? They're so cute though, aren't they? There's so many of them. many can I kill? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They must have multiplied, I think. Too many to keep up with. I think they're either, my YouTube friend said they're either stubble quail or brown quail. That's it. Looks tasty. Got to.